The makers of Ujra Chaman have played a smart move to avoid the clash with Ayushman Khurrana's Bala at the box office. To keep you updated, Bala makers had played a dirty game by changing the release date twice just to beat Ujra Chaman. Bala was earlier scheduled to release on November 22, but when Ujra Chaman's date was announced to be 8th November, Bala was shifted to November 15 and then finally to November 7, that is a day prior to Ujra Chaman. This made Abhishek Pathak, the director of Ujra Chaman, upset, who then dragged Bala makers to the court over copyright violation and release date issue. The case was recently heard in the High Court, and now the release date of Ujra Chaman has been pushed to November 1, which is a week prior to Bala's release. Abhishek Pathak said, "Since I had announced my film first, it is better to release a week before them and enjoy a solo release." Ujra Chaman is the official remake of Kannada comedy Ondu Moteya Kate and stars Sunny Singh in the lead role.